don't have a lot of space in Holland. We're very densely populated, but every neighborhood has about 200 square meters of barren land that we can convert into a natural forest. By planting trees in a very loose, nutritious soil and by planting them really close together, they form this small ecosystem. And this really gives them an opportunity to grow old. And trees that grow old sequester a lot of carbon, they attract a lot of biodiversity.
They are paths and sinks for biodiversity. So in a nutshell, they are resilient bubbles of nature. Microforest can be a path for foxes. And we don't always want foxes. There's also simply the fact that the microforest is alive, so it creates leaves and fruits, and it can be waste in urban areas.
I feel that if we plant a lot of these forests, we can mitigate the effects of climate change, but we cannot stop it because we need to stop emitting carbon altogether. But it can buy us time if we plant a lot of these forests. In my wildest dreams, the forests would thrive. Kids would come here every day for outdoor classes, and the local community is very involved in the project. To mitigate climate change, we'll need hectares and hectares of forests. But what we can do is educate a generation of kids to learn how to restore forests and teach them so they can go and plant bigger forests when they grow up.